Guys, it's Mira. Today I'm reading April 6th. The title is You Can Help. Kylan and Jack sometimes help their mom and dad by giving them a snack. How can you help your mom and dad? Can you fix a snack? Maybe you can let them rest when they tried. Can you play quietly with your brothers and sisters or friends? Can you pick up your toys? These are good things you can do when your mom and dad need your help. My Bible. Whenever you are able to do good to people who need help. Proverbs 3 verse 27. My prayer. When mom or dad need a helping hand, teach me to do the best that I can. Amen. See you next time. Bye. Have a lovely day.